Sacramento's upset. Had to cross to the other side because of cul-de-sacs. So she waited in King's house. Now she. Yes, more bins I have. No, it's still in this slide. I'm surprised you didn't put this in. There is a different one anyway, secret lobby today. Hello, P. Yes. Is that me? Follow Dale in now. Hello, Dale.
Good morning,
Dale. Dale, I got woken up by my Simpsons tapped out notification at 2:30 this morning.
2:30, but
Homer was saying better them than me. Have you ever heard that before?
No.
It was on my Simpsons tapped out.
Oh, yeah. Try and see, can you send it to me so I can hear it?
If I film it, I will.
Yeah, Dale, do that.
Dale, I'll be chatting to my friends today.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Dale, another girl likes me, a girl called Leah.
Oh, look at you. Have all the ladies, you will.
Follow you around. Hello, Ken. I got woken up at 2:30 this morning. I got woken up at 2:30 this morning.
Yeah.
My Simpsons tapped out notification. Ken, a girl likes me, a girl called Leah. Yeah.
It's okay.
Yeah, I told them. Hello, Pete. Hey, a girl likes me. A girl called Mia.
Okay.
Yeah.
Get her number.
No, I don't know her face. I've got her on Facebook.
Oh, we had to pick up Pete from the round because he's met us near the Tesco's, you know where the Toby Carver
is?
Oh,
it's only the one through at Haworth.
Should we make our way back?
When the bins have gone down.
Boys, Richard will make his fist.
See you in Kingsburg.
See you in Kingsburg.
You can see him going past.
Won't this smack you in?
Have they not done it? Hello, Dale.
Oh, that's everyone.
Yeah. Where is Richard?
He's delivering bins down the beach.
Ah. Grab the wrong heat in, man. Dale is blowing out a moldy. Yeah, I'm coming with you, Dan. Yeah, so it's caught us. Dennis said it's six this one. Longer than this. Hello, P. Again. I'm going to follow you a bit down today. Dale's just gone to the house.
We call him Robbie.
We call him Robbie later. Dale, I'm calling Leo at 9 o'clock.
Leo, what, you used to be on the bin?
No,
oh, your friend,
my friend here. Yeah. Is refuse getting new trucks anytime soon? Not this week. Is it this week refuse is getting them or not?
I'm not sure.
I was about to remind you about that one.
Oh yeah, we'll do two at a time. Get over it, Dave.
Dale, has any trucks broken down recently? What truck did they have instead?
That's guy 575.
575? Dave!
What truck is that normal?
560 broke down. Oh, it's making some noise.
I saw it like 2 weeks ago.
Oh, yeah, I saw them.
It had. It was that.
And they were on the N12 LCA, the older cycling track. Oh yeah. 744 Broncos. Is this one not breaking down? It's a good one, this one. Taking my sister somewhere, I can't remember where. Oh, yeah.
Okay,
well, painting like what the old green trucks did. Pete, did you know Leah who used to work in the council?
No,
didn't
I
do. You? I do. Ken, is Simon going to be back any time soon? Don't know. We don't know if Simon will be coming back. Have to go in the cul-de-sac. Any bins down this road? Oh yeah. Dale, are you going to message me when you're at Kingswell, when you're on your way to Kingswell Gardens?
Yeah, you won't be long.
Are you going to message me?
Yeah.
Might have to take it for that garden. Are you sure you could do that? Awkward place, that one.
I've got
to
come back for a miss, mate. They might not be working back
in the day. Yeah. So Dale, would you definitely message me?
Yeah. Okay, it won't be long. You know where the school is over there?
Oh yeah.
You're back down there for 1 minute.
There's a bin there. We've got ours out this week. Half full.
Yeah, because of nice weather.
Yeah. See you in Kingswell Gardens.
Yeah.
See you in Kingswell Gardens.
Yeah, I'll see you in a minute.
Yeah. Dale's going to message in a few minutes. It's going to be 5-something to our mode. Going in. Oh, wow. That's because they cut it out. doesn't come from that stable, it'll air out.
So we can do it.
Right.
Lads.
Anyway, it's always gospel that spins. Always spins. I thought we'd get our skeleton as well. The last day is that kid's. Yeah, see, I'm running this. Well, I'm wheeling two and they're running this three. Ken is wheeling this three. Is wheeling two running this three as well.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes!
If Andy's not been by 97, how
would he be going? That one, that what Malt wants. I know Malt has got this what wants. GTA, I got to tell the host. So it will be. So it will be. Nature. So I have to do CPAO because I know I'm shut up. Half 7 minutes to go for a month. So half 7 minutes. Okay, so let's just see. Never get it back in that. This doesn't matter.
Right, it doesn't get to know that.
Otherwise, we'd wait the end to watch. Got a run to it. It's just simple. Toby and Chris has been on the phone. Chris is driving down, it doesn't it? Because such an idea has a vision. Yeah. That friendly themselves. Dale, who's 550 got this week? Andy's won.
I'm not sure. Some people
can
come in on bank holiday.
Then it will. Then it will. So it might have to do justice for long. Hey, do you know who Wheelie 2's got? No, unfortunately. No. His agency. He's not a film. No, I'm not feeling his agency. Food waste ran past. Yeah, he does. You're always getting our bin. What bin? Yeah. Chris stay. Is Chris probably on the side of the They will come. Dale, who's on Wheelie 7? Steve. It's
a normal Bible.
It's Steve 7. Doesn't mean two, but I guess. Dale, is it Steve that used to be on this one?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Eddie Stope. Steve's in today. Oh, there's another bit. Even our road's busy. Trade spot in this three.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Happy trade spot, eh? Oh, should we not watch it then?
No.
We don't use it a little bit. We do it, does it both at the same time.
Oh, which may dismiss it, we do.
For food waste, it's only a fridge that makes a Swiss. Yes, it does. Do it now, but charge it now before the helicopters start going.
Oh, yes, what if it went out before?